Hey guys, I'm gonna do, this is gonna be my entry for the Halloween contest for Miss Phila, Kalola, I think. Hi boo. So, I'm gonna go really fast because I don't have editing, you guys, and I'm just gonna try to work it out and bust it out. This is gonna be the first part, which is like what makes me feel like a diva when I step out and I'm ready to go out or to the club, or I just want to work it out, period. Also, I want to say I'm gonna go through everything that I'm gonna use throughout the whole tutorial. First, I'm using Studio Mac Fix NC45. I'm going to also use my Ulta Plum Noir eyeshadow. I'm gonna use the gold side of this Hip Duo eyeshadow. I don't know what the name of this is, Bustling or something like that. I'm gonna also use my gold eyeshadow for Ulta Aztec Gold. I'm going to be using for my lips, I'm going to use Victoria's Secret's lip gloss and Toasty Almond. And for my mascara, I'm going to use my Maybelline Lash Stylist mascara, Maybelline. And I'm also going to use my Volume Express Turbo Boost mascara. And I will be using Urban Decay Primer Potion. And my Jumbo Eyeshadow Pencil and Black Bean for my liner, my under my liner. Oh, where is it? I'm also going to be using my Urban Decay Heavy Metal Glitter and Midnight Cowboy. It's the business. Okay, so let me just go ahead and get started and work it out really fast. Okay, primer, Urban Decay, primer potion. Go fast. Turn some music on or something. Probably won't talk that much. To half my lid all the way out.
Throwing the buck in the latest trap. I got stopped by a lady cop. She got me thinking I could date a cop. Cause her uniform pants so tight. She made me belly right.
All over the lid. Then I'm gonna take my gold by Ulta. And I'm drinking, guys. Cheers!
She know I'm from the street, and all she want me to do is fuck the police. Talking about
yeah. All over the lid. So, clean off my brush. Then what I'm going to do next is I'm going to take my Ulta Plum Noir with my blending brush. I'm gonna get in that crease.
Trying to be violent, but I do the time, and her love is timeless. This is all. I know you wish your nails get scarred.
Make sure that it's even, you guys. This alcohol is making it hot. So then I'm gonna take the same eyeshadow and I'm gonna go on the bottom.
See
it? Okay, so then what I'm gonna do is actually as my highlight, you guys, I'm gonna use my L'Oreal Crinitine or Citrine Pearl by L'Oreal. And I'm gonna bring it down and under my eyebrow and all the way out, because I want to see that definition of the color. Oh, this is so pretty, guys. Can't see it really.
Maybe you can let me,
the lighting in here. Okay, so then after I do that, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to mascara.
I can't wait to get home. I wanna do it all night long.
I don't wanna line my top line with black because I want the gold to really, really pop. Bottom line, she's the baby lashes. Owie. Now don't rush to where you stick yourself in the eye like I just did. Okay. So then I'm gonna line my line. I'm on my 7 minutes right now, so I gotta go. Okay. So then what I did was I took my volume boost and just made it a little bit more thicker, because I like eyelashes that really pop. I didn't want to put any fake lashes on because I like my eyelashes, even though that makes it pop, but I don't need fake eyelashes to look like a diva. Yeah, feel me? Okay, so what I did then is I took my Midnight Cowboy, and I did it all in the top over the gold. See that? Right and over that gold, all the way over. Sex on deck, Patron on ice. Then after that, I went on the bottom. My time's running out. This is what's making me gonna look like a diva. Cause I liked it to be the business. Oh, that's the ish. This is my look, guys. And I worked it out. Cheers. This is my look. I hope you guys can see it. I hope she can see it. So what I got, gold and the purple that comes up in my crease and a cute little highlight. Eyebrows, I told you guys before, I'm not going to do my eyebrows because it's just not, I'm not going to be trying to fix them and do all that. I want them to grow out so I can really do them. But this is my look. If I was going out, I'd put on a cute outfit. My hair is up in a little ponytail, a little bonbon or whatever. I got a few more seconds, but I mean, I could take it down and work it out for you. So, I mean, it's whatever. It's not, it's cute, but you know, I'm working it out, guys. I guess I will talk to you guys later. I hope you guys comment me and subscribe to me, and I will talk to you guys later. Toodles, love you, bye.